first had spent years trying to persuade Van Dyck to come to England. He eventually succeeded in 1632, and Van Dyck became a royal court painter. He was the most popular and by far the best portrait painter in all of Europe at this moment. Van Dyck completely transforms portraiture in England. His portraits are so much more dynamic and natural.
The accessories in each portrait are incredibly poignant as both brother and sister embark on life-changing journeys. Charles in the direction of war, and Mary into a marriage that will ultimately save the family's claim to the English throne. These charming, beautifully preserved portraits have been in the same private collection for nearly a century. Before that, they form part of the collection at Raynham Hall in Norfolk, the seat of the Townsend family.
One of the most celebrated and influential portraitists of all time, the 17th century painter Anthony van Dyck had an international career that took him from his native Flanders to Italy, France, and the court of King Charles I in London.
His supremely elegant manner and convincing evocation of a sitter's inner life made him the favorite portraitist of many of the most powerful and interesting figures of the 17th century.
So Anthony van Dyck brought a psychology and realism to portraiture that it had never enjoyed before.